नमस्कार, मायसेल्फ डॉक्टर कमला आर नागर, प्रोफेसर एंड हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ अगस्त तंत्र एवं व्यवहार आयुर्वेद, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शेयर माय सेशन फॉर बीएमएस थर्ड ईयर अगस्त तंत्र। इस सेशन में हम पर्यावरणीय पोल्यूशन पोल्यूटेंट्स के बारे में बात करेंगे, किस तरह से केमिकल पोल्यूशन और अदर टाइप के पोल्यूशन वातावरण में फैलते हैं। इस संदर्भ में हम पहले बात करेंगे वाटर पोल्यूशन के बारे में। सो वाटर पोल्यूशन एनी केमिकल फिजिकल और बायोलॉजिकल चेंज इन द क्वालिटी ऑफ वाटर दैट हैज ए हार्मफुल इफेक्ट ऑन एनी लिविंग थिंग कॉल्ड एज वाटर पोल्यूशन। Types of pollution of water are surface water pollution and groundwater pollution. Sources of water pollution are sewage leakages, oil spills, industrial waste dumped into water, flooding during rainy season which carries waste deposits into our water, building laboratories and machineries overrunning water, household chemicals and animal waste, radioisotope, heavy metal, pesticides, etc. General clinical manifestation of drinking of polluted water by human beings. Water has played a significant role in the transmission of human diseases. Typhoid fever, cholera, diarrhea, infectious hepatitis, bacillary and amoebic dysenteries, and many varieties of gastrointestinal disease could be transmitted by water. So, water is the main source for spread of GIT diseases. The next one is air pollution. What is the air pollution? The presence or introduction of gases into the air which has harmful or poisonous effect, it is called as air pollution. The causes of air pollution are burning of fossil fuels, sulfur dioxide emitted from the combustion of fossil fuels like coal, petroleum, and other factory combustible is one of the major causes of air pollution. Pollution emitting from vehicles including trucks, jeeps, cars, trains, airplanes causes immense amount of pollution. The next one is agricultural activities. Ammonia is a very common byproduct from agriculture related activities and is the one of the most hazardous gases in the atmosphere. Exhaust from factories and industries. Manufacturing industries releases large amount of carbon monoxide, hydrocarbons, organic compounds and chemicals into the air, thereby depleting the quality of air. Mining operation. The next one is mining operations. During the processes, dust and chemicals are released in the air, causing massive air pollution. Indoor air pollution, household cleaning products, painting supplies emit toxic chemicals in the air and causes air pollution. The indoor air pollution caused by combustion of solid fuels for cooking and domestic heating in India. Adverse health effect of indoor air pollution in India is acute lower respiratory tract infection in children less than 5 years of age, COPD in women chronically exposed, aggravation of asthma and COPD, ischemic heart diseases, tuberculosis, adverse pregnancy outcome, cataract, lung cancer, etc. Adverse health effects of outdoor air pollution in India are: outdoor pollution causes significant increase in death from respiratory and cardiovascular issues. The next one is land pollution. What is the land pollution? The deposition of solid or liquid waste material on land or underground in a manner that we can contaminate the soil and groundwater, which causes hazards to living, called land pollution. Causes and sources of land pollution are agriculture activities. Farmers often use highly toxic fertilizers and pesticides to get rid of insects, fungi, and bacteria from their crops, which causes land pollution. Mining activities. During extraction and mining activities, several land spaces are created beneath the surfaces. Next one is overcrowded landfills. Each household products tons of garbage each year. Garbage like aluminum, plastic waste, paper waste, cloths, wood is collected and sent to the local recycling unit. Effect of land pollution on human beings. Cancer. Many of the widely used pesticides on agriculture lands are potentially carcinogenic. Next one is neurological problems. According to EPA, children are most vulnerable to the health effect of lead in the soil. Their developing neurological symptoms put them at risk for serious health issues, causing possible brain and nervous system damage. Next is tissue damage and irritation. Mercury can cause irritation of your internal and external tissues, such as your skin and the lining of gastrointestinal tract. The severity depends upon the toxin and length of exposures. Now, solution for land pollution. Make people aware about the concept of reduce, recycle, and reuse. 3 R's. Reduce the use of pesticides and fertilizers in agriculture activities. Avoid buying packaged items, as they will lead to garbage and end up in landfill site. Ensure that you don't litter on the ground and to prepare disposable of garbage. Buy biodegradable products. Do organic gardening and eat organic food that will be grown without the use of pesticides. Create dumping ground away from residential areas. These are some very simple solutions to avoid the land pollution. In this session, we have taken knowledge about the different pollutants and pollution like air, land, soil, water. And these are the pollution which are making our world globally, destroying and causing many diseases which have no solution. So use the concept of recycling and make our earth green so that the pollution may be withdrawn from the world. Thanks. for taking your time.